Here's your video cast on your KOCO5 app and also KOCO.com. All right, as we move through the overnight hours, a slight chance of thunderstorms continuing. Now, most of these are just going to be rain showers, and the chances do look pretty slim across central and southwestern Oklahoma at about 20%. A little higher rain chance as you move up into northwestern and west central parts of Oklahoma. And here's predictor overnight into Saturday morning. Notice, again, widely scattered showers right there around Woodward and Alva and Freedom, and also into the Fairview area, back down towards Sealing and the Clinton and Weatherford area. So that'll be the most likely area to see rain. Now, during the day on Saturday, a lot of the rain goes away and dissipates. Still a few clouds, though, and that will help with the temperatures. And speaking of temperatures, it looks like a beautiful weekend setting up. Saturday, 83 degrees, beautiful with light winds, comfortable conditions, and northeast winds at 10 miles per hour. Be sure to check in with meteorologist Shelby Hayes coming up on the Saturday morning early show.